Here, an objective function. An objective function of a LPP. The short form we'll call it as LPP. While the LPP stands for linear programming problem. So in the shortcut, we'll write it as LPP. Is dash. Now let me see the options. First option is a relation between the decision variables. This is the first option. While the second option is it is an equation between the decision variables. This is the second option. And coming to the third option, it is an inequation in the decision variables. It is a inequation in the decision variables. A linear function of the decision variables. A linear function of the decision variables. So these are the four options that we are going to have in this question. See, it is a linear programming problem in that there will be an objective function. We know that the objective function will be in the form of z is equal to ax plus by. And when you see the z is equals to ax plus y, the powers of x, if you observe, that is z is equals to ax plus by, the power of x is 1, even the power of y is 1. It is a linear function because the power is 1 and the z is depending upon the two variables known as a and as well as, sorry, x and as well as y. As if you are going to draw the ax plus by in the graph, we are going to get in the form of a straight line. So we will call it as a linear. And as it is going to represent a function because of these inequations, we are going to find a maximum and as well as a minimum. So we will call the variables x and y as known as decision variables. So we will call z is equals to ax plus by is a linear function of the decision variables. So the option is D.